Blackstone Audio presents Cancer is not a disease. It's a healing mechanism. Discover cancer's hidden purpose, heal its root causes, and be healthier than ever. By Andreas Moritz. This book is read by Richard Powers. For reasons of legality, the author of this book, Andreas Moritz, does not advocate the use of any particular form of healthcare, but believes that the facts, figures, and knowledge presented herein should be available to every person concerned with improving his or her state of health. Although the author has attempted to give a profound understanding of the topics discussed and to ensure accuracy and completeness of any information that originates from any other source than his own, he and the publisher assume no responsibility for errors, inaccuracies, omissions, or any inconsistency herein. Any slights of people or organizations are unintentional. This book is not intended to replace the advice and treatment of a physician who specializes in the treatment of diseases. Any use of the information set forth herein is entirely at the reader's discretion. The author and publisher are not responsible for any adverse effects or consequences resulting from the use of any of the preparations or procedures described in this book. The statements made herein are for educational and theoretical purposes only and are mainly based upon Andreas Moritz's own opinion and theories. You should always consult with a healthcare practitioner before taking any dietary, nutritional, herbal, or homeopathic supplement, or beginning or stopping any therapy. The author is not intending to provide any medical advice or offer a substitute thereof, and makes no warranty, expressed or implied, with respect to any product, device, or therapy whatsoever. Except as otherwise noted, no statement in this book has been reviewed or approved by the United States Food and Drug Administration or the Federal Trade Commission. Readers should use their own judgment or consult a holistic medical expert or their personal physicians for specific applications to their individual problems. I dedicate this book to those who trust in the body's wisdom and intelligence to heal itself, who wish to work with the body, not against it, who blame nobody for their illness or misfortune, including themselves, who perceive everything that happens to them as useful, regardless how threatening or painful it initially may appear to be, who still doubt their body's ability to heal. Introduction. What you are about to read may rock, even dismantle, the very foundation of your beliefs about your body, health, and healing. The title, Cancer is Not a Disease, may be unsettling for many, provocative to some, but encouraging for all. This book can help you achieve a profoundly life-changing revelation if you are sufficiently receptive to the possibility that cancer is not an actual disease. If, truth be told, you may indeed arrive at the conclusion that cancer must be an elaborate and final attempt by the body to heal itself and stay alive for as long as circumstances permit, circumstances that, as you will discover, are most likely in your control. It will perhaps astound you to learn that if you are afflicted with any of the root causes of cancer, which constitute the real illness, you would most likely die quickly, unless your body actually grew cancer cells. In this work, I provide the logic and understanding that cancer is a healing process that we ought to support, not suppress or fight. I further submit evidence that this rather unorthodox approach to healing cancer is far more effective than the methods that involve destroying it. I further claim that cancer, one of the body's most sophisticated healing mechanisms, will only kick in after one or both of the following rarely suspected preconditions have been met. 1. The body's main waste removal and detoxification systems have been rendered inefficient. 2. A major psycho-emotional stress situation has been resolved or is no longer relevant in the person's life. These two main contributing reasons for developing cancer require an...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.